Hey, Roach. Took the long way around, didn't you? Hey, yeah. There's a lot of wolves up in the forest here. A lot of these guys around here. What are these guys doing? They coming in and taking the area? Just because I cleared it out for them? My place to loot first, though. Rotting flesh, lovely. Not barely anything here. Ooh, wait, hold on. And a heavy mace, okay. Yeah, we aren't far from there, so let's just run it. Is that a dead body? If it was. So I just got the Al Ghul left. Oh, ow. There we go. Woo! That was annoying. Very annoying. Now we got another settlement here. Nilfgaardian at that, too. Oh, man. So horrible.
Heard of the Vlyhead Brigade? You're right. Not humans.
Ooh, a merchant.
Yes?
Oh, I was wanting the loot,
Stop.
Not you.
Well,
There it is.
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us.
Blood moss. All right, let's sell. See what you got too. What are you offering?
Show me what you've got on offer.
This is junk. 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 Nah. You're not buying those. That sucks. What do you got over here? Skellig longsword. Yeah, let's not worry about that. Alright. Farewell.
So long.
Let's go ahead and
Northern women.
Meditate. There we go. Alright, now we go up to here.
Any blood can kill a beast.
Pardon me, coming there.
Yes, John.
Okay, I was not expecting. Wait. Why are you guys pissed? Which, hold on, I have a... Don't I have something for the humans? Yeah, I got Hangman.
Ah!
Okay. Aren't there more Nilf Guardian soldiers off this way? Or is it just the one now? Aha, there he is. Try to run from this. And I really just don't want to deal with them. Here's the thing. Does it make it that they're always pissed off at me? No. It just had to be using the bomb while I was in range of them. That had to be it. Monster's nest, huh? Oh, hound fiber. Double one. Bye-bye to an arm, buddy. Alright, so we got two monster nests over here.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
And that's what I'm doing. Boom. Okay.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Yep. Alright, so that was a double ghoul's nest. So then what do we got up here? An abandoned site? I'm close enough. Yep, abandoned site. So what do we got here that we gotta clear out? Drowners! Beautiful.
Ugly bastard.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. And burn. Ow, ow, ow. I like my honeycomb. Another merchant. Nice, nice, nice. Geralt, you're going for a swim when I didn't tell you to go for a swim. Alright, merchant.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Empty bottle. No. Mistletoe. Chicken. Don't need mistletoe. At least I don't think I do. Gory Tigers. Alright, let's farewell. Alright, let's go ahead. Oh. Sorry, heading up north. Don't think there's any other question marks along this way until we get to the actual quest. Alright. Roach. Okay. Yep, that's what I kind of figured. Whoops.
Off with your head!
Alright, looks like I gotta just swim it here? Yep, swim it. Is this a troll? Yep, it's a troll. I'm gonna loot you first, and then we'll talk to this rock.
Here, Redania Camp Army! No cross, no boat steel!
Redanian Army? Where are you hiding them?
In here! Me! No see mans? Join me, King
Redanian Guard Boaties!
Order God, Guard Boaties!
Boats are in pretty bad shape.
Me, guard boats, Rich say. but no wood for to make a fence. They're birds, I, so me fence make a boat. Boats.
Okay, this is absolutely adorable, people.
Who recruited you?
Why'd you join the army? Someone recruit you?
Crude? No crude. Come good soldier mans, say charger man, wants boats. Peasanters, they steals peasanters' boats. That's literal, dunno.
Think I do. Redanian seized some peasants' boats. Thought the peasants might try to take them back. What happened next?
Chargy man go, soldier man's drink and sing, not sing. Listen, troll, buff, come peasanters, swing sharpie sticks.
Swing sharpie.
I help want army, runner to runner. Holla peasanters, holla soldier man's, gentle, move them apart. But all lie down, soldier man's too. But order had me watch boats. And watch I. Trollololo soldier man now. Trollololo just sing too. You for sing you?
Thanks.
Heard you earlier. But listen, where are the bodies? Don't see any.
Hungry go. Should no waste. Peasant is good food. Soldier man friends. Not so good big stew. Always good.
Got it. Wartime rules. Fine.
Guess I understand. Wartime rules.
Man's soldier man too?
No.
Trollololo. Makes man soldier man. Trollo. Chargy man, say, bring paint, and man brings paint.
Paint? What are we talking about?
Paint! Paint! Red colory, white colory, city guards, no city go. Trollolo, watch boats.
Okay, I'll bring you some paint.
Fine, I'll try to find some paint for you.
Good mans! Redania army, no service forget! Red barrels and husband no! The infantry from Great Gordo! Planting air swords to sky! Nilfgaard scum must die, die, die! Red air here! Whiskey's panting! Cavalry from Nina Valley, white sea air, swords to sky.
Oh,
Nilfgaard,
hey there, Layla.
Die.
Oh my god, this is hilarious. Okay, so I gotta go to the city and get some paint. Okay, I will be right back real quick though. I gotta go to the bathroom again. Yeah, he is, I definitely did not expect a troll in the army. I mean, I really didn't. Oh, the Meowstered Cat. Thank you for the host, my friend. Thank you kindly. Oh, yeah, I don't... Ooh, excuse me. How are you doing today, Meowstered Cat? Ooh. Ooh, now I got the hiccups. Ooh. Oh. Swimming. Just got home, huh? Busy day at work, I take it? Or were you out with friends and doing stuff? Do I gotta wait until morning? Seriously? Boop. Oh. Ah, nice.
Hey.
So it's gotta be this guy.
What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
Show me what you got in stock.
Let me see. Might pick something.
I'm looking for paint. Take the paint. And you got... No, that's the Mandrake. I need the other stuff. But I'll take all the Mandrake. Oh. Ugh. I hate like I'm feeling like I'm getting sick. Let's play some cards.
Play cards. Doubt we need.
Let's play some Gwent. All right. So, ooh, nice. Spy. Yeah. Alright, so let's open up with him. No. Okay, so this is the fog guy.